Question 12 is considering crossing two yellow coat offsprings. Now we can see from table 1 that any offspring with a yellow coat is made of the genotype capital B small e small e, small b small b small e. You can see that all yellow coat offspring have small e in their genotypes. They cannot have any capital E. So if you cross two of the yellow coat ones, even their offspring won't have any capital E in their genotype, and the allele for the gene E will be recessive. So that means that no matter what you do, you're going to get yellow offspring. So that means 100% of the offspring are going to have yellow coats. So the answer is J, 100%.